Let's look around. The wardens were here at some point.
Inquisitor.
Looks like several wardens were traveling together.
The Storm Coast? You southerners think of cheery names for these places, don't you?
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this.
I once met a dwarf who made the best homebrewed ale.
I once met a Grey Warden who got possessed by a spirit and then blew up a chantry and killed 100 people. What makes people think you want to hear what others of your kind have done, anyway?
Thank you.
That's the end of that.
I overheard you at the tavern, Blackwall, asking about the Inquisitor and I.
I was unsure I'd heard correctly.
You have a question? Are your whiskers quivering with curiosity?
I would not pry into the Inquisitor's business.
Are you certain? I can draw diagrams.
No, thank you. This belonged to the Wardens. That's the end of that.
Wardens have abandoned these camps. They're looking for someone. Stroud, perhaps. Thank you.
So, Sparkler, what do you think of the Inquisition so far?
It's interesting, I'll give you that. An archdemon attacking me is a first.
Five Royal says you'll see something weirder before the day ends.
I don't think I should take that bet.
This would work for a camp.
Thank you.
All right, worst thing you've ever eaten. I had this imported ham from Anderfell's once. It tasted like despair, literally.
But you probably got to wash it down with an expensive wine. Mine was two-year-old hardtack. You can't scrape off the blue anymore. You just try not to look.
This place is creepy.
Have a name for the sword?
Slasher? Gasher? How about Pokey?
Go with Pokey. You seem like a Pokey guy.
Armor must lead the pack.
any of this shit make sense to you?
To me?
Are you referring to the giant hole in the sky or the creature out of Chantry cautionary tale who wants to be a god?
Either. I'm feeling generous.
What's the problem? Someone shows up, tears the place apart, declares himself king. That's half of history.
Corypheus is that terrifying drug nobody will ask to leave.
Even after he puts a hole in the ceiling. Terribly common. How many keys does one ancient temple really need? Thank you. bloody waking sea. Never been more sick than when I crossed that. Of course, it might have been the bottle of grappa I was nursing. The sea and I don't mix well.
Old salt now, that is what I am, as I sail these stormy waters.
Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes. And it is not good.
Work?